What does ladybug mean in a dream? The ladybug dream meaning is very diverse. Historically, dreams that feature ladybugs usually considered to be very favorable omens. In modern times, this interpretation has held to be true for the most part. Seeing a ladybug in flight signifies that you will be able to solve any issue shortly with great easiness and speed. Often this dream also means a speedy resolution of existing problems by the use of civilized, non-violent methods. Seeing a ladybug being at rest on some surface signifies that you need to be more careful. Do not ignore friendly tips. Some people might get offended as you tend to ignore them and their opinions. If you see a ladybug on a flower in your dream, tune into the pleasant. It means that a very positive occurrence is about to happen in your personal life. This occurrence will bring a lot of personal satisfaction as some assumption of yours will be proven to have been right. If you have a dream in which a ladybug will land on you, it's a sign of long life and good health. If you have some illness and you have this dream, then it's a sign of speedy recovery. Recurring nature of this dream points to strong spiritual advancement in your life to the point of spiritual rebirth. Catching a ladybug in your dream signifies that you will get in a very dynamic situation in your professional life. This will happen by your choice and you will find it somewhat daunting at first. If you dream that you have caught and released a ladybug in your dream, then trust your friends less. This may mean that your friends will not be strong enough for your secrets. Someone might try to abuse your good-natured character. A repeating nature of this dream can signify that you might fall prey to some scam soon.